If you're close enough, you can actually Tatsu through the regular one as well, but it's a bit risky and you have to... kinda have to do it as a read. Oh, I could have killed, my bad. I could have killed again. What am I doing? God. Okay. That was max disrespect. There is no way to check the profile easily in this game. It's like the game is teasing you. You can check 10% of the profile if you click on their profile. If you go, you have to go for the search, and I'm not gonna waste that much time. No, actually, like, there is a way to deal with that. You just have to press a different button. Oh my god, I actually got him. Man, this guy must be absolutely tilted by those DPs. Really? Okay. That pose though. Yeah, the game was like, we gotta stop the game now. We gotta keep looking right there. Oh my god, destruction! That was a charged level too, by the way. Unbelievable, he didn't flinch. Wow! Disaster! What a disaster! Okay, that was obviously a huge mistake right there. There we go. Nice. There we go. 6 wins in a row so far. Okay. Always perfect on that. Oh god, that was a last frame reaction, Jesus. From my observation, why don't Ryu players rarely use the axe kick? I personally don't like it very much because it's you give up pressure after you do it. This is my first time playing this character, by the way. I have no idea what you can do. She has a command grab or a regular grab? Yeah, she has a command grab from that stance, okay. No, I fucked it up. I can't, I don't know the animation for the tech yet. Ooh! He did the same thing! Oh my god! I can't believe that. Let's go. Elgin, Eltrain Foster, welcome to the stream on TikTok. Okay, so that's punishable. that killed him. Okay. Hey, my first encounter versus Aki, and I didn't get absolutely annihilated. How about that? Honestly, that was terrible of me. I should just not have burned myself out. There was no point.